There's just one chick at this eyrie right now. And no eggs, so this is it. This is Pozo Beach, which is one of the larger beaches on Santa Cruz Island.
This is one of the adults at the Guarini Knife Edge territory.
This is the Guarini Knife Edge territory. I'm currently on the edge of a cliff about 650 feet above the water, and the nest is right in the middle of this picture, but won't be able to see it. It's a little hazy for me to get the scope on it, but they have two chicks that are near fledging. The adult.
It's cleared up enough there. You can see one of the near fledglings. I think the other one is laying just to the left of it. Should be flying within the next few days.